Vaccines aren't 100% effective. That's something we've known from the start. But the chances of you avoiding a trip to the hospital and dying is nearly 100% if you get the shots. Take a look at this chart again. 9,329 COVID patients in hospitals across the state right now. That's the highest point for this range, which dates back to September and nearing our peak, which the Florida Hospital Association said was 10,179 cases last July. Almost every single one of those people trying to fight off this virus in hospitals right now didn't get the vaccine. This Delta variant hits different. 10 Tampa Bay's Angelina Salcido spoke to doctors across the state who say this round of hospital patients is way younger than what we saw earlier in the pandemic.
The cases are increasing at logarithmic rates.
And we've got a variant out there that's highly transmissible.
In our emergency rooms, we're seeing more COVID than we saw before.
We are definitely in a fourth wave of COVID right now.
Four doctors in hospitals across Florida agree COVID-19 is spreading at an alarming rate.
We knew that if people didn't get this vaccine, that we were going to have a problem.
Dr. Jason Wilson with Tampa General Hospital says low vaccination rates among younger people is helping drive community spread.
Instead of people in their 70s, like we were seeing a year ago, our hospital also has, you know, people in their 40s.
Since we don't have enough people vaccinated, those people who are not vaccinated are at huge risk.
AdventHealth Tampa's Dr. Doug Ross says the highly contagious Delta variant puts those without the shot in the hospital.
A person infected with COVID can infect 8 to 9 people. More people are becoming infected because it is so much better at spreading.
And now it takes someone who's positive at least 5 more days to shed the virus. FIU's Dr. Eileen Marty says that's another reason hospitals are seeing more patients.
The median number of days that people are shedding enough virus to contaminate somebody else is now 18 days instead of 13 days.
While hospitals aren't overwhelmed yet, BayCare's Dr. Nishant Anand says vaccinations could prevent a bigger surge.
When you see people that can be helped, unfortunately passing away on ventilators, wishing they had been vaccinated or wishing that they had taken more precautions, it's heart-wrenching. I mean, we see it all the time. It happens on a daily basis these days.
Doctors say the shot is the best way to boost your protection and stay out of the hospital.